So we too have to now come to the understanding that it's not about the things which are tangible, but it's about the things which are untangible. It's about the Spirit of God. The Spirit of God. And here's why I've watched and I've questioned this. Because we are also suffering from paranoia. Paranoia meaning a mental condition characterized by delusion or persecution. Bottom line, we just scared. We're afraid we're going to offend people. We're afraid to knock on doors and tell people about the gospel. We're afraid to tell people how good God is because we just don't want to offend them. We're paranoid about what they're going to say, how they say it, when they say it, and who they say it to. Because that now can cost me my job if I bring up God, if I bring up Christ. So the power is being sucked out of the church because we're too scared to operate in a spiritual place and non-spiritual environments. Or we come in spiritual environments and be too scared to deal people who deal with people on a spiritual and a spiritual level who are not familiar with spiritual concepts. Right? We don't want to go too far too fast because we may lose them. Do you hear what I'm saying? And God is saying, if you want to act like that, if you want to function in that regard, good luck. And let's see how far you can go with that type of mindset.